You recording?
Yes.
Hi, I'm George Lockhart, your favorite investigative reporter. And welcome to the story. Small town Bloomfield, Kentucky becomes crazed with alien madness. It all started with a local man, Harry Johnson, who claims to have seen a UFO containing extraterrestrial life. He's going to take us to the spot where he came across a UFO.
I swear, I seen it. Y'all are acting like I'm crazy. Me and my friend was walking down this there path.
What were you and your friend doing?
Oh, you know, usual.
Shit whirled down right around these branches. So I pulled out my gun and I had a clear shot right through that glassy looking area. I didn't do it or nothing. I'm not trying to start an interstellar war, you know what I'm saying?
We are now venturing out to a nearby farm to learn more. Oh, hello, sir. Have you heard anything about alien sightings lately?
What?
Alien sightings, sir. Alien sightings.
He's ruining our country.
No, sir. Aliens, like UFOs.
I have what? What'd you say to me, you little turd?
We have a call about a new sighting, 4 miles from the first.
What the?
Hello, we got a call about a UFO reporting. Is that you guys?
Wouldn't you like to know, weather boy? You got all the facts, my man.
What do you know about UFO? Look, space.
Yo, are you serious? Wanna go?
Yeah, let's go.
Wanna go?
Yeah,
wanna
I'll go? Always go. Hi, I'm George Lockhart. I'm George Lockhart, and we're back with more news on the alien sightings in Bloomfield, Kentucky. Harry Johnson, the local who you saw before, called in. He claims to have seen the UFO land again, and he's on spot with aliens. We're going there now.
George, what? You look like you got slapped by a cow kid.
I know. I was in a fight.
You know you could have called me. I was in there.
Okay. Where are the aliens?
Right over here.
Okay.
Give us the meat.
Here.
Here.
No.
Where is the beef?
What? There's cows over there.
Drive. Delete the footage from all cameras. Drive. What are you doing? Why are the doors locked?
So tenderly with the burning love that stings like a bee, and now that I'm surrounded so helplessly, you know I believe you wanna leave me. Oh baby, where did I love go? Oh, don't you leave me, don't you leave me no more. Oh, baby.
You could have just called me. You know I was from him. I'm
you
not from Vietnam.
From
I'm from Vietnam.
He was from Vietnam.
I'm Vietnamese.
You don't look Asian.
I'm one of the Viet Cong.
You came into my life so tender.